UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping about you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly now, I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, One step, two step, a rap.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
And take it away. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Can he put them in front? And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. Quincy Promes. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Dembele. De Bruyne now. Aguero. Couldn't keep it. Rodrigo. Nicolas Pepe. Pepe. Van de Beek. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Rodrigo. Pepe. Van de Beek. An alert piece of defending. Florenzi. Rodri. Not a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Van der Beek. Excellent defending. Frankie de Jong. Now Jordi Alba. De Bruyne. Aguero. De Jong. Are they going to forge ahead? And that is defending of the highest order. Rodrigo. Promes. Well-timed tackle. Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Rodri. Aguero. Now a decent position for the Trojans to be in. Rodri. Bernardo Silva. Real danger. An authoritative challenge. It is to be a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. De Jong. Well, terrific skill. And Bert Leno's stunning save.
Genius, absolutely genius.
So the corner played into the box. Well, he took care of it defensively. And he takes it away and couldn't keep himself onside. Renan Lodi. And Promes. Van de Beek. And unable to keep the ball. Good movement. And a throw in forthcoming. Rodrigo. Promes. Terrific block there. Van de Beek. Now Rodrigo. Navas, outrageous save.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
David Neres. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. De Bruyne. On to De Jong. De Bruyne. Every pass hitting its target. De Bruyne. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And he might be through here. Is it going to be? And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Aguero. Excellent ball by Aguero. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Can they take the lead here? Oh, a tremendous block. Big chance it is. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So into the second half, the Trojans in front, but they won't be taking anything for granted here. Poor pass. Now what can they do from here? Van de Beek. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now let's see if they can level it up. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. And a timely penalty save. Another short corner here. David Neres. Dembele. Sergio Aguero has it. Fabinho. As complete a midfield player as you're likely to see, Kevin De Bruyne. Your assessment, Lee?
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see what he's got to offer in the second half.
Promes. David Neres. Fernandinho with it. Rodrigo. Well, fine use of the ball. Donny van de Beek. Rodrigo. Lost possession. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, good strike! And that's sound goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Promes. And here's Fernandinho. Promes. This could square the game. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Rodri. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. De Bruyne. Dembele. A chance to whip it in. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Aguero. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Disappointing pass. And the Trojans looking dangerous. Rodri. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Dembele. Here's De Bruyne. Now with De Jong. And Bernardo Silva has it. Excellent passing. Quincy Promes. And a good looking ball. Promise. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Rodri. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Possession lost. Frankie de Jong. Rodri. Dembele on the ball. Aguero. Aguero. The ball with Rodri. Aguero. Can he put it away? Is it going to be? Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. No let up in the pressing department. De Bruyne. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Promes. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Fabinho. And Rodrigo has it. Promes. Navas. Just save. It's going to be a double substitution. Well, this might be the final opportunity to draw level. Nacho Bellerin. Rudiger has it. And he read it well defensively. Rodrigo. Keita. Still looking to get the shot off. Danger averted. Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And still looking for space. Teammate available. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. There to take it away. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. De Bruyne. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero! Can they stop it going in? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history. Aguero. Excellent ball by Aguero. Oh, a tremendous block. Oh, a tremendous block.
Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone imperativa. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, 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 ya. De todo tu día, ¿de qué forma y de cómo yo escojo? Todas esas tú las volverías.
I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gone like this. It's lo que tienes ahí. Lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí. Do whatever you got me.
Me gusta la mujer when they shake that, yeah, yeah, yeah. Me gusta when they wanna go and get it, yeah, yeah, yeah. Me gusta.
Don't need a seminar to feel the temperature. Reppin' the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day.
And welcome. It's a perfect night for football here in southern Spain at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
João Félix. Textbook defending inside the box. Rodrigo. Now with Pepe. And return to Rodrigo. No worries for the keeper. So the initial 11 for the home side. David De Gea begins in goal. Nacho Fernandez plays alongside Bartra in central defence. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. João Félix. Fernando. Now Canales. Fernando. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Van de Beek. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Excellent defending. Chance to attack using wit. Oh, what an opportunity. Contompia! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. So a throw in here. Monreal. And he read it well defensively. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Fernando. Condogbia. And giving the ball away. Condogbia. And they are on the move again. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And couldn't stay onside. That's a pity. Van de Beek. And using his strength to shield the ball. Superbly read and executed. Fernando. On the ball, João Félix. Can he put it away? He's foiled them on his own. A possession lost, intercepted. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. They're not cherishing the... Might jump in front! That is a tackle and a half. Quincy Promes. And that will be the keeper's ball. Taking care of business defensively here. Fernando. João Félix. Here's Fernando. Contogbia. An effective challenge. Rodrigo. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Kondogbia, Joao Felix. Promising attack, this. Real danger. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Quincy Promes. And Rodrigo has it. Van de Beek. Moving forward effectively. And a crucial intervention inside the box.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks? Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Vinicius Junior. And they have possession again. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. David Neres. On to Lodi. Van de Beek. Rodrigo. Oh, he's given the ball away. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Williams, the ball with Kondogbia. Williams, he's in here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Renan Lodi. Rodrigo. Canales. And taking it away. Still level here, but the pressure escalating and giving it away. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it! So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. I must say, this looks promising. Canales. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Perfect tackle. Rodrigo. Fabinho. Another classic example of how to intercept. Canales. Can he put it away? Just couldn't get it through. Quincy Promes. And a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. It's a good looking ball in behind. It did look on for them, but not to be. Williams. Canales! And he's gone and scored to level it again. So, a level contest. 1-1. David Neres. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Williams. And he's taken it away. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Throw-ins given. Kondogbia. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Pulls it back. Williams. Can they hit on the break? End product or not? Can he keep his composure? Will he? What a vital intervention. And the emphasis is on creativity. Speculative ball fired to the near post. And cleared away. Quincy Promes. Nicolas Pepe. Williams. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Williams! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over. Over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And forward will they go, chasing the game. A chance to whip it in. Draxler. Here's Promes. It's a perfect challenge.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
It's opening up for them. Williams. Take it away. Can he finish them off? Brilliant, crisp, and a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Promes. Is it going to end up being productive for them? So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Chances on. Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek. Just look how quick he reacts.
And that will be all for this game anyway. Williams. And he's gone and scored to level it again. So, a level contest. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Can he finish them off? Brilliant. Can he finish them off?